Hi everyone, just wanted to show this Canon 1V, USF 1V that I have. This is the condition of it, the front, the side, the other side, top, back. And the downside. The battery that this camera uses is the 2CR5. Battery. So I'm gonna show you guys how this camera works. Right. Put on a lens. I'm not selling this lens though, so here's my lens. Yeah. So autofocus works. Okay. So it fires, it can focus, no problem. I'll show you all the speeds. This lens is too bulky for me to show easily. Maybe later I change my lens for the other cameras. But okay, so show you the... Okay, so when I open here, press down. Okay. So let's start with the maximum, 8,000. Okay. Let's do 6,400. Okay. Let's do 5,000. 4,000. Three, two. Okay. 2,500. Okay. 2,000. Okay. 1,600. So fast, this is so professional. Pro body. Nice. 1,000. 800. 6,400. 500. 400. 3,200. 250. 200. 160. 125. 100. 80. 60. 50. 40. 30. 25. 20. 15. 13. So like 10. 8. 108. 106. 105. 1/4. Oh, now it's 0.3 seconds. Interesting. Interesting. I'm not sure what is this. Oh. Okay. Okay. 1 second. The longer one I do like. Okay. 4 seconds. Okay. 5 seconds. Okay. So they got longer speeds, like, you know, 30 seconds and everything. But okay, let's do 30 though. So we can chit chat in the meantime. So I find this body very interesting because I always wanted to have a body that has a good and accurate exposure. So I guess this body will fulfill that criteria for me. I'm gonna test it camera first before I decide to sell it, but just to show you guys how it looks like this kind of camera. It's my first time playing with this kind of professional quality camera. Like, it's used for as a workhorse. I think it's good. So there you go. This is a Canon EOS 1V camera. Yeah, any question you can ask me. And if you like this video, please like, subscribe and share, and see you guys soon. Bye, God bless.